Adventure Bits! Wow.
Back in the game.
Back in the game. James, where have you been?
I was there, and then I got back again.
Oh my god, so much better.
I've been in 23 states, I believe.
Oof, that's too many. How many are there?
There's 51 states if you count Puerto Rico. Right? I don't know.
Yeah, no, I think so. Yeah. Well, first and foremost, welcome back.
Thank you.
We've missed you. And you need to give a shout out to Curtis Burke.
Curtis Burke, thank you very much. Did I say that right? Burke?
Yeah, I think you need Curtis to profess Burke? Your love, though.
Oh, profess my love?
Yeah.
First off, I usually do this in private, but Corky.
Burke. B-O-U-R-K-E.
Burke. Listen. Berkey, I just feel like sometimes when we're close together and we're holding each other, there's not just heat from the excitement, but there's this electricity. It's like the sound that happens when a bug flies into the thing that goes. But it's a great feeling, Curtis Berkey. I love you very much. Thank you for helping support Major League Gaming.
MLG right here, folks. Oh, and we're at 2,000 subscribers. 2,044 as of right now. Yeah, so thank you guys all, everybody. That's a big accomplishment.
Yeah.
And so we're going to keep on rolling with State of Anarchy.
Yeah, this game, it looks kind of like an old school Grand Theft Auto. Hardcore! except it's made, I guess, I heard Sketchpad? Is that what it is? Or Sketchwriter? This is a complete state of anarchy! I need a
car! Okay.
You're pretty good! Why did you pick hardcore?
Because I am hardcore.
And why are you picking up health when you got full health?
I'm picking up money. Does the money help?
Am I crazy, or do they all wear clan outfits when they die?
Oh, man.
Is that not what...
Oh, God.
Is that not what it looks like they do?
Oh, that's the front of the car. Got it.
But does it matter?
Yeah.
Do you go faster? Well, I probably... It probably steers better. You leveled up.
Dude, I'm crushing this.
Did that game ever come out that was like the hate game?
It did. And it got... You should read the reviews on it.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's funny because from the game, like from the news perspective, everyone was like, this is an atrocity. And from the gaming community perspective, they're like, this is just a bad game. So... Yeah.
Now, how do you think the storyline holds up in this compared to Grand Theft Auto V? I guess we've only really been introduced to one character.
Yeah.
But I hope they have their own Trevor in this. Have you played the Grand Theft Auto V single-player campaign?
I have not. One talent point.
Yeah.
Survivor, tough guy. Crazy, yeah, it might speed for sure.
What? Let's roll. Is that the voice of Cartman?
Come on, guys.
Hey, stick that door there.
The sound effects are amazing.
They're over the top. James, I'm sorry, but even on hardcore mode, I don't think you're going to get a turn.
Well, the problem is you're going to go through all of the easy levels, getting, you know, practice. And then I'm going to have a turn, boss level, figuring out controls, and then I'm going to die, and then it's going to be your turn again. And it's going to be constantly like that. It's not fair. Oh, nice.
I mean, the problem is that this game is just not hard.
It doesn't seem that hard, but you've been playing it for about 2 minutes. Can you go into the hot dog store? I wonder if your car blows up from inside of it, if that's an instant kill.
I would assume. I'm sensing a theme as to what you're supposed to do.
Go into banks and rob them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Maybe there's some more complex missions later, maybe? See, this guy has 3 bullets instead of 2 bullets.
See, you're good at this kind of game, I guess, huh?
I guess.
This is a lot of fun for me.
So welcome back, Gabe. I'm so glad you
You got
back.
Him at a choke point. You could have just killed him all coming through that little area. But I guess you want to kill him all.
Yeah.
So who is that? Is that a security guard?
I don't know. Nobody cares.
Nobody cares? You're just going to keep getting increased fire rate?
Yeah.
New gun. Let's roll.
Oh, 3 bullets. How creative.
Oh, and they're explosive ammo.
Oh, that's kind of cool. You didn't want to max out that. Do you think they just keep coming?
Yeah.
You get that health.
Are you trying to push me into a dangerous situation?
I'm trying to push you into health, Morgan. Oh, sweet. The same car as before.
I'm pretty sure there's only one car.
No. There's a fucking car. It's a bus. Or a limo. I can't tell. Could be just a big yellow limousine. That car's gonna blow up. Blow the car! You already beat this level, didn't you?
No, this is a new bank.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I guess they're all the same company.
I'm pretty sure that this guy's gonna have bullets, but there's gonna be 4 bullets instead of, oh jeez Louise.
You're gonna die.
Nah, Ned, I got this. I need to find some health ASAP.
You need to go faster.
Oh no!
Gimme, gimme.
Oh, come on. Come on!
Level 1, oh!
Oh, it starts you back at the beginning?
Yeah.
Oh, but with your better gun. Jake!
Come on! Jesus!
You had the better gun on level
1! I didn't know how to move! I don't want to move!
Are you serious right now?
No, I'm kidding! Give me the controller back. Oh, look at you!
You didn't know how to move?
No, I didn't know how to move. You're gonna get murdered. How did you get into the car?
Spacebar. It says spacebar directly there. Oh, I can't drive over graves. Oh god. Back up. Ah, I'm stuck.
But you got full health.
I think getting in the car gives you a fall. I just discovered that too. I don't know.
As good as I wanted it to be.
You didn't expect to die in the first 10 seconds?
I'm pretty sure the enemies have gotten hurt.
Yeah, there's like exploding guys. Yep. Oh, that guy's got like 5 things. Oh no, that's 4. Oh,
yes!
So this isn't level 1, this is back.
We just become level 1.
No, we still have our gun.
But it says level 1.
Oh, get in that car, get in that car. Jeff's getting the car.
Whoa.
Oh, we keep our gun, but we lose our, like... That car is hurting. Get in the bank, get in the bank, get in the bank! Yeah, corner yourself up there. Good. Oh my goodness.
What What's that guy doing?
He's trying to blow you up. You have full health. Go fight that boss. Okay, you're
Why am I walking so slow?
Jeez, get out of the coat rack.
So this is...
Big boss.
He's just getting murdered.
Shoot the boss!
It's hard to see where I'm pointing my gun.
Wherever that little red aimer is.
Yes.
Oh, nice. I want to get that other health. Yes. Burn to the ground.
Is there more health?
No, just focus on shooting the guys. James, get out of there! Oh, there's another health. Oh, and you have full health right now, so go down and kill that boss.
I'm doing it.
Just shoot him.
I did it.
HP in 30 seconds. So for every... Yeah.
I guess.
Oh, we get all our health points back. So we can reconfigure. We get that gun. What do we do?
10% damage. How do you get out of here?
Go towards the exit. Where's the other side?
Now, am I supposed to be able to level up when I...
I think you only level up after beating the bosses. You gotta go to a new bank, but it's... just farther away. Oh boy!
Is there a run button?
There's a car. Up, straight up.
Get to the bank. That way.
Get out of there. Get out of there. Forward, not backwards, forward.
I can't tell which way's forward, which way's backwards.
The little arrow on the front of the car.
Okay, good.
Alright, now you're cruising. So glad we did hardcore.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
This seems a little too difficult.
No. Don't hit another explodey guy. You can't feel it, but James' whole body is tensing up right now.
Alright. Oh, you can shoot in your car.
You can shoot out of your
car. Look what you did.
I'm fixing the zipper.
Here, I'll fix the zipper.
No, I'm gonna fix this. All right, you fix
the
zipper.
If the zipper isn't fixable, I'll let me know.
Nah, we got this. We can multitask. We can do this, and we can fix the zipper.
Always zipper spray. Arrival.
Wait, this
is brand new?
Look at the back of it. It's the Daisy and the Wild shirt I got.
Oh.
Yeah, I can unzip it. It's doing much good. Like, if it's a shitty zipper that I just bought, then I need to turn it, right?
I mean, it's a white kick, eh? It's gonna be the top of the zipper.
Use your language!
There.
Not on the promenade? She started playing music on the promenade. But she curses, and there's little kids, and I mean, I bet you I could force this one open if you want to.
I think that if you open it once, it will, it'll be fixed. We would never laugh.
Yeah, this thing's broken.
Can you write them?
Well, yeah, I'd write them, but I'd use better language than that. You get more bees with honey,
Aaron. What if they don't take it back? Like, specifically, they made it for me.
Well, then they should, you should yelp about it.
Well, that's not gonna get my money back for this.
You might.
Don't replace it.
Don't replace it.
You have to replace it. Also, we got boomerang bullets.
Yeah, but we got boomerang bullets, so there are some good things and some bad things in the world, Aaron. You win some, you lose some.
Peace.
Can you go inside of the sewers?
Oh, you can't go inside of the sewers?
Wow. It's worth a try. Can you hide under the trees?
Like, to get the wanted level down?
Oh, I guess there is no wanted level.
Just kidding. No.
Anarchy level 5. Oh, I feel like there is multiple things going on. You have a level 7. The world is an anarchy level 5. Your body count is 100.
Okay. What does all that mean?
I don't know. I imagine every time we'll see if anarchy level starts back over. Can you get hot dogs?
I don't think you can get hot dogs.
Can in Grand Theft Auto.
Hot dogs?
Yeah. You can go to hot dog stands.
I usually just drink beer and smoke cigarettes.
Mmm. And that helps?
And then it makes the pain go away for a little while.
This guy's got 3 boomerang bullets. You got to a new level. You can start marching over towards the health pod right there. You're good.
Crash. Pew pew. Pew 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 pew.
So, oh, you're going for the health now, huh?
Yeah, just all health regeneration.
You like to really focus on one thing at a time, don't you?
Yeah. Pump that dex. Dex only. Dex of 50.
At least you don't get hit with bullets. I feel like in this little area you could just farm.
Farm for what?
For experience. Food store. Get in the car! Get in the car!
Ah, oh, they got mushed.
Mushed.
I got mushed.
So now let's see what the anarchy level is 6. Body count is 0. Forgot how to move!
It's just every standard PC game ever invented.
Well, I play a lot of League of Legends, and this is not the same control system.
Aw, boo. I've been playing so much actual Grand Theft Auto.
Well, that's probably why you're good at this.
I'm cutting into my Dark Souls. But it's gotta be done. When are you gonna start your Dark Souls now?
Oh, as soon as we get it. As soon as I get Dark Souls.
Yeah, I figure I can coach you as long as I stay ahead of you. Well, I should be.
Pretty I find far, a shortcut.
I'm like pretty close to the end. I'm like probably 99% of the way through based on how many times I've died.
Yeah?
You think you're gonna beat me on death count this time?
Oh, absolutely.
I mean, you didn't on Dark Souls 2, right?
Well, first off, it was because I was coaching.
Okay.
and I'm amazing. You just want to get a free turn.
No, I'm just curious. I just want to talk to you about the state of things. Looks like it's my turn.
Neck.
Let me just grab this from you real quick.
This game. I'm about done with this amazing game.
It is great.
Well,
the storyline is lacking.
I feel like we almost got our dollars worth of gameplay out of it.
Yeah.
I mean, what were you expecting for a dollar?
I don't know.
GTA 5?
GTA 5. Well, I was hoping for more than one car.
Okay.
The weapons are cool. Good change of weapons. The enemies, the character arc. I feel like there's not a lot of depth to the character.
Okay.
I mean, those are my biggest complaints.
What are your biggest positives?
I really like my turn. My turns are the best. Well, I guess what I like is the frantic nature, but I don't like how the enemies spawn in while you're already in the screen. Like it's not an illusion that they're coming from somewhere else. They just pop on the screen. You see them?
Yeah, so some of the realism is lost on that.
Yeah, the draw distance is not what I want.
What's the boss count at?
I don't know. I would say maybe 6.
Oh, we're about to get a rocket launcher. How does that change your assessment of this game?
Well, I'll tell you what. It seems pretty cool. I don't buy that you're going to win this fight. You really need to get some more kills so you can level up so you can get some more kills.
No! James, get us that rocket launcher. We need it.
All right. Well, this time I remember the controls.
Okay.
I just really think there should be some way to move a little faster.
I mean, you can pump your decks and get faster. There's a speed pump. It does sound like Carfan a lot. There's a card up north.
I'm doing it.
Yeah,
how do you know there's a car up north?
Well, I mean, you passed it. I could just physically see it. I'm just sitting there. Was it like I'm sensing something. On my empathic HUD, there's a car.
If you think about it, I'm running backwards at about the same pace as these cars drive, yet I want to go faster.
Yeah, you're greedy.
God!
The bank is right there! 21 meters!
We're making it!
Kind of. Get in there, get in there. Run! Oh, you missed the door! Oh, you have full health, you have full health. Get that car off you, get that car off you, shoot!
This thing is so frustrating. The cars just like smoosh you so you can't walk.
That's their main goal.
Coffee.
We got a mad James.
Last for long at this rate. I know you're gonna be lucky. You know what would make this game better? Zombies.
I mean, what are these guys? But oh, this isn't the bank. Oh no.
Where are you?
I'm 107. I'm at the TV station. I'm at a different bank. I went to the wrong bank.
This bank's closed. You can't rob it.
So if I level up, I get 4 health. That's what you're telling me?
Yeah.
So I should just blow a bunch of guys around.
Blow a bunch of dudes. You'll get full health. Well, see, the problem is you probably want to level up when you're at the bank. the bank?
Yeah.
Because if you can get to the bank at level 1 while you're shooting, it's a lot easier to level up at level 1 than it is at level 6.
Wait.
It takes more killing to get to level 7 than it does from level 6 to level 7 than it does to get from level 1 to level 2.
Oh, so you're fighting the boss with... I kind of understand what you're saying.
I mean, if you
I don't agree, but...
Well, how can you not agree? I mean, that's an infallible argument. You'll be leveling up every couple seconds, getting full health. Do not kill any more guys. You want to keep this level 7 so that you can at least level up. Good level up. Be careful. You did it. Now you got no level up coming soon. You're level 8. Never gonna level up.
It's inside.
Oh, you're gonna get to level 9, but you haven't even started on the boss yet, so maybe go down by that boss. Stick around that health pack that's up in that area over there. Health. More health. You got it. There you go.
Rocket launchers.
Maybe. Pew pew. Pew pew pew.
How many do I
get? You have 5 points now.
New gun, let's roll. I just regenerate constantly. That's the game plan.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good game plan.
Oh, come at me.
But is this weapon really that much better than...
Yeah. And it has a better range.
Ooh, new kinds of cars. But you had like blue health. I think because you're getting health so fast, they can't get it under 0.
That's helpful.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it's going up that fast.
No, it's not going up nearly as fast as I thought. For a moment.
Ugh, that's too slow. I needed to pump speed a little bit. Or a lot of it. Maybe just running fast is that whole idea. Let's make this the last turn.
This?
Yeah. Make it a good one, James. No pressure. This is the big one. The grand finale. We got rocket launchers. This game probably has nothing more to offer past that. Except for maybe 2 rocket launchers. So your plan is to not kill anything so that you're constantly leveling up in the bank?
It's what I was trying to do, but I can't.
Oh, there's a new car for us.
Where?
We'll just keep going. It doesn't matter. No, don't get in the water!
That was a terrible last
turn.
That was
a good last turn.
I'm done with this game!
I think we did good. That was fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, for 99 cents, whatever.
Yeah, 99 cents. Yeah. I mean, I can tear up a dollar here and have a good time. I can tear. That was fun. It was only 99 cents.
Worth it.
Worth it.
Adventure Bits!